few moments, one of these five young ladies will be our new Miss Universe.
My life just was about to change so much.
One of you is about to become Miss Universe. The other will be the first runner-up.
Oh my gosh, New Zealand is not going to believe this because nobody had ever won it.
Lorraine Downes, the first and only New Zealander to ever have a moment like this.
The first runner-up is Miss USA. Miss New Zealand is Miss Universe.
Lorraine Downes from Pakuranga to Lorraine Downes Miss Universe, which had a viewing audience of 700 million people watching it at that particular time. Disbelief.
A change that took her from local summer beach pageants to the world stage in America.
The 32nd annual Miss Universe pageant.
Hello everyone, I'm Lorraine Downes and I'm happy to wish you greetings from New Zealand.
Never been out of New Zealand, and I had to fly to LA and then navigate LA airport to get to Missouri. My feet were huge, and that wasn't a good look, really, to arrive at a beauty pageant with huge ankles.
Arriving with swollen ankles and not much else.
My very small suitcase with, you know, two cocktail dresses, which I was there for a month, and I would just have to alternate the cocktail dresses.
Miss New Zealand.
In the 1980s, Miss Universe was essential family viewing. For 19-year-old Lorraine, it was an extension of her modelling career.
I was just so proud to be able to put on a sash that said New Zealand, that here I had the opportunity to be able to represent my country. I certainly wasn't going to be going to the Olympics anytime.
And she kept impressing round after round, until the crown was hers. But in a scrum of beauty queens, she wasn't sure how to feel.
To have all of those girls coming and touching and pulling your hair and straightening the crown and kissing you, and you're also, your mind is processing what has just happened. That was a moment, and you can see it on my face. Yeah, it's a lot.
Her parents came to the rescue.
They shut the door and it was just the three of us, and I just burst into tears and I just said, oh, I can't do this. And they said, Lorraine, you know, what a wonderful opportunity you've been given. You can do this.
Celebrated at home.
Lorraine Downes, Miss Universe, about to become an official travel ambassador, her attributes being used to plug ours.
Just knowing that I have New Zealand people, their support, where can I go wrong? I can't.
But the world was calling, meeting stars, politicians, and working for charities as she upheld the Miss Universe brand.
The job of Miss Universe is that you're meeting a lot of people, and all different types of people. And, you know, they have an expectation of what they think Miss Universe should be. And, of course, they don't want to see a sad Miss Universe or a grumpy Miss Universe or a rude Miss Universe.
Since I left New Zealand,
12 months on, a changed Lorraine handed over the crown.
And you can see the difference in those two young women. I just believe, do things that make you feel confident. If it gives you a good feeling, then that's great.
What are your fondest memories from the competition?
I learnt so much about life and about how people lived their lives. It was just that education about life and the friendships with the people that I met.